I know last time, this fucking shit made me fucking rage, but I'm fucking serious about this shit. I gotta fucking win this. I fucking win this for all my fucking homies that fucking support me. I wouldn't limit myself if I didn't win this. What's in all this fucking shit? Fuck.
Team in the world wanted to be here, particularly here in this extraordinary atmosphere in Rio. Every international football team in the world has taken part in this World Cup, but only two could reach the summit meeting here in the Maracanã. 22 privileged players, two nervous coaches. This is the very pinnacle of the world game for all of them. Of course, now for the anthems. Conference ceremony is great, Andy, but as a player, you must want it all to be over and get on with it.
Well, you do, Clive, you know, because as a group, this is the culmination of 2 years' hard work, qualifying and planning the tournament to get here. As an individual, this is a life's work. Very few players are afforded the luxury of playing in numerous World Cup finals, so these guys have got to enjoy it and soak it all up.
Let's spare a thought for the coaches who've had to tell somebody this morning that they're not in the starting lineup.
You wouldn't want that tap on the shoulder this morning, would you, from the coach to say you're not playing? But that's what they've got to do. They pick a team now to go and win a World Cup final. That's what it's all about.
It's well balanced. It looks well matched.
It does. Look, these two teams have had a long road getting here, and they've had an exciting tournament so far. But it's going to be evenly contested, Clive. It's an expectant crowd, and I'm really looking forward to this.
This is what it's all about. These are the central characters. It's time for kickoff in the World Cup final. Here we go then. Kickoff time in the 2014 World Cup final. Not easy to get through.
Oh, man. Shit.
They have to fight for possession.
Fuck. Come on. Shit.
Really important clearance. Fam.
Alright, one back.
Van Kaye and Guyen. Diaby. Samia. Sissoko. Could get through.
There you go. Oh. Shit gets blocked. Oh god, come on. Back. Shh. Oh. It happened quite yet.
Chance, Clive, you'll work the goalkeeper.
Fuck them all. Fuck. Man, shit, he fucking got the ball. Nope, off target. Alright. That fucking ball back. Oh, come on, come on. Fuck. Damn it. Caught. Shit.
No easy games at this level, but France shouldn't have too much trouble winning this one.
It should be straightforward, but we've said that before when it comes to the trench.
Smart piece of defending, could have been dangerous that.
And got it back. Shit.
That's so careless, you can't waste possession like that. France looking to threaten.
Oh my god, come on, come on! Shit, come on. Fuck! I always got. Fuck it. Always shutting down everything.
Intercepted well, read his opponent's mind there. Hey, needs to be strong on the ball. Whoa. Possibilities here.
And alright, so we got a corner. Have a good track record from corners. Shit. Shit. And oh shit. I was at it. Oh fuck, come on, get somebody there. There. Go. Come on. Shh. Ah. Fuck, come on. Shit, alright. Corner. Again. Ah, oh, shit. Ah, fucking knocked into me. There you go. Stole the ball. Shit, he fucking locked it. Oh, get out of here. I'm on the fucking wince. Like I said, I'm about to fucking wince. Alright. Got through. Yes! Holy fucking shit. Oh my fucking god, that was so fucking great. I gotta hold on to that fucking lead. Everybody in this fucking nation is so fucking proud. Ah, fuck. Oh, again! How about that? Holy moly. Shit, go on.
Good interception. He can win the ball in midfield like that. Offside. Quite get the run right.
Oh, that run was far too late. He's just not going to get in like that.
To Olivier Giroud.
Ah, shit. Right. God damn, man. Hell yeah, it's something to play for. My god. All fucking play for. Let me fucking change this. When you get ready.
Referee ready to blow. 45 minutes to settle this World Cup final.
Soon
and he's offside. Interesting to compare the French offside stats with that of their opponents.
Some of the runs today, I think, have been poor.
And Oh, come on. Damn. God damn, man.
Saw the danger, stuffed it out, intercepted well. Not able to get through. Giroud. Can they get to it? Cross is good. Can he convert?
All right, come on.
Could be a chance. Give the ball away far too cheaply. Oh, look at this for a chance. Ball aimed towards Giroud.
Oh. Oh my God. That's fucking game, man. Oh my God.
Off his defense. Rats right play on. Advantage. France in possession. Valbuena. Nice the work. Chance to cross. Giroud. They have to cut back. Right, it's flags up.
Oh, offside.
Well, that runs too late. He's gone far too early.
The ball back.
Here.
Oh, shit. Oh, almost fucking deflecting in. Damn.
together and tight as a unit. Interception. Might be a break on him and in the attack.
Oh. All right, on them getting the stop. There we go. Oh, whatever, fucking bitch.
Saw that developing, didn't he? Stop the attack at source. Sort of manager to walk around with his hands behind his back if he thinks a change is needed. He's still trying to get something here, hence the change. All the way back to Hugo Lloris.
Yes! Fucking 83 fucking minute goal. Hell yeah. 3-1. Oh my fucking god.
Have the ball, advantage play. Patrice Evra can't find a way through. To Olivier Giroud. Diaby. Karim Benzema. What can he do here?
Oh my fucking god, come on.
zebra. And what we're witnessing here, we could be talking about for months to come. The rank outsiders, seconds away from springing a huge surprise.
There are shocks, Clive, and there are mega shocks, and we are in for the last.
Fucking handball.
It's a free kick, but not much.
They get fucking desperate. A fucking whistle already. Yes! Hell yeah!
To win a World Cup, the Maracanã in Rio would be that place. World champions in Brazil, the stuff of legends. Sepp Blatter will present the trophy to the winning captain. All of the team will get a priceless medal. Well, the trophy is what it's all about. The trophy that says you are the best football team on the planet. The World Cup will soon be in their hands. Great expectations, many teams did, but only one team are the kings of world football. They won't remember much about this. This is the stuff of dreams, but their name will be engraved on that trophy. Nobody can ever take this away from them. These pictures will be beamed around the world to tell the world that they are now the team to beat in international football. And back in their homeland, those players are now national heroes. It's been a very special World Cup. They will defend in Russia in 4 years' time. Until then, thank you for being with us for a FIFA World Cup finals we will never forget.
It's how we fucking do it! Hey!
Welcome back to EA Sports Radio. Me, Andy Goldstein, alongside me. He gets younger by the minute, although that game may have aged him. The wonderful Ian Dark, a brilliant performance. We've just seen the new champions of the world. A wonderful game of football as well.
Yeah, I think I'm back to about 45 now. What a game.
Oh,
tremendous, wasn't it? Showpiece final, great result, best team won it, played some lovely stuff along the way, and just imagine the scenes back home after a triumph like that.
Has the right team won it? I mean, they struggled, if I'm going to be honest. They struggled to get out the group. Well, not necessarily out of it, but through some of the games in the group stages, there were times when I thought, there's no way can they even get out the group, let alone get to the final and win it. Just a brilliant performance all round from then on in.
The progress was erratic, let's be honest about it. But in the big game, they were stylish. And I thought there was flair about the way they played, and you want that in a final. We saw an ugly final 4 years ago. We got something far, far more like it today.
And just a quick word about the fans. Brilliant support. I know everyone's got great support, but none more so than them. I mean, just in their thousands, the colours, the fans were as good watching from the sidelines as the players were on the pitch today. I thought they played their part of the 12th man brilliantly.
And let's pay homage to the host nation, Brazil, because they've staged a wonderful tournament here where it seemed almost every single person in the country was living every second of this tournament. And, you know, the place was football crazy. And I think in the end, we've got the right result.
Yeah, I think it's a wonderful tournament. And without doubt, a brilliant final.
Fucking done it, man. Holy shit. I'll move on to fucking Gran Turismo. Oh, all right, okay, go into this. Skip that. Holy shit. See, I was serious about that shit. Not gonna lose that World Cup final. Alright, we bugging back. Oh, shit. So that. Thank you. Alright, fuck it. I'll do it with the Supra. A fucking Fast and the Furious car! Hell yeah, and the fucking Carolina blue colors! Hell yeah, come on. All right, come on, man. Yeah, come on. Thank you. Ah, whatever. Fucking son of a bitch. All right, second fucking place. Come on. There we go. In the lead. And there you go. God fucking damn it. Oh my fucking god, son of a fucking bitch. Oh my fucking god, son of a fucking bitch. God damn it. Oh my god, hold on. Jesus H fucking Christ. God fucking damn that shit, man. Come on, fucking go. Alright, come on. Damn it. Alright, come on. Yeah, the fucking pits. Should be the last fucking pit stop. Oh my fucking gosh, fucking bullshit. You fucking bitch. Great checking me in that goddamn fucking chicane. Fuck. Alright, I fucking won. Alright. Hell yeah. Alright. We're raining chaos, Fox. Alright. I'm fucking naming it, I don't know. And boom. There you go, send you off to chaos, Fox. Oh, man. See y'all, guys. Tomorrow.